Or Barov seems fun, I guess.
A new battle Token? Begins. How many will fall?
Not a chance. Because there aren't any. There weren't really any guys that were like guaranteed to beat somebody else.
Your enemies.
Except for Grabo. Look at that, big win. Can level pretty easily. We could have bought and gone for money.
Your power is without limit. Your will unbending.
Oh, just one tavern tipper? 3-4 tavern tipper did me in.
Another battle behind you. To his company.
Ah. Thievery versus Letfell. This guy should get bigger over time. Pirates. This guy's kind of good. Okay.
Your power is without limit. Your will unbending.
Not Coolio.
Glorious.
Yes, guy.
Was futile.
All right, we have 9-5.
The living are so very weak.
Rip Van Winkle has pirates who's won again. Against this guy. Oh, I just beat him.
In your mercilessness.
Two, 9. Not cool. Bravo, winner. 4.
To his company.
And roll for some, get some more money. Letfell. Not fought this guy against Vol'jin. Guy just leveled. He's feeling confident. Guy is not leveled. Feeling not confident. It's swap. Mixed minions. Let's. He also got smacked though. Apparently Vol'jin comes around.
Mortal condition is a cruel joke. Avenge me.
Did we win? We won against this guy, and we got our thing. Perfect. Sells for 1 extra gold, that's it. Pair. Did to get a pair? Duty 2-2 versus Rip Van Winkle. Duty 2-2. Oh, I just crapped on that. This guy should be better, right? He hasn't leveled. He's gotta be better. They probably got popped right away. You guys been getting rinsed.
Your power is without limit. Your will unbending.
He has a Titus. That's something. We should be able to. He lost! He got smacked by that guy! Take a six here.
Its power grows.
Eo? Mantid? I think Mantid's so good right now, right? 1, 2. Theo could get good. How many other minions do we want?
Taste defeat, stranger.
All right, GMG, Vol'jin, 2 win streak. This guy had nothing. I'm gonna turn it around now. We're against Graybo. He just got rinsed by this guy.
Though cursed with flesh, you still gain power.
Oh, that's not cool. Don't give taunt. He still hit him. Unlucky. Just barely beat him though. Oh no, we hit him for 15.
There are few achievements greater than this. You should recruit minions, General.
Oh, I know we should. Like, I think we should roll. Or not roll. Roll? Just buy this guy. Duty Tutu is on a little bit of a streak. I just took it from Infinite Toki. We'll take the duty. We gotta figure something out though now.
Though cursed with flesh, you still gain power.
Don't hit him. We win. Oh, and this guy won.
Let all who oppose you be so utterly destroyed.
Oh, we can get Felbat, maybe? They're Mantid? They're alive.
The living are so very weak.
Put him down. Dragon. It sells for so much, though.
By
Why am I gonna go first? Oh no, this guy's trash. But he's gonna summon some. He didn't die! Oh, he did die. Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty good combo right there. And we got our thing. This guy's tearing it up now. This guy's gonna go. Stomper? I don't think we need Fell Stomper.
Are you on the gifts list?
There's him. Still good. Even though I kind of completely buggered that turn. Out here taking our sweet ass time. Be like four attack, right? Have. Who did we just face? We just faced Toki. We had a...
I have witnessed the true end time.
Another soldier for your...
Normu, a ball.
Practice makes perfect.
Oh, I already had one. Divers.
I hear your heart beating.
Nope, we don't need those. We need to get Gold Titus.
Do your foes grasp one of these. The futility of their actions.
All right. Blaster. Naga's not in this game, though. Alright, top three. And we gotta win.
You have unmasked their incompetence.
I don't really know, like, fight us right now. Oh no, there was a.
Hire a wretch, would you?
I have. Mixed minions. Titus. Titus. We still have dragons and pirates, right? She'll still get two. This being a mech would be way better. Cleave. I feel like this guy's gonna have cleave. This is still probably.
Follow this path, and victory will be yours.
We go first? That's okay, that's probably the better one. Anyway. Yes, guy. Gotta find the cleave is better than that.
Let all who oppose you be so utterly destroyed.
Roll for something else. We looking for? Cleave? A mech divine shield? Leroy? Just throw another Aliza down. I'm only gonna have one thing then.
By fate or fortune.
Oh well. Who's gonna win? I'm gonna win. Duh. Bet on yourself, right?
Your foes grasp the futility of their actions.
Oh, yes. And I'm gonna get 3 gold next turn. Doesn't matter, there's not gonna be a next turn, but that was a pretty insane board we had. Yes, guy. Lord of the Manor. First place.